The distinguished lawyer Charles Hamilton Houston was born in 1895, 8 months before the Supreme Court's separate but equal ruling in Plessy versus Ferguson. He spent his career fighting to overturn that infamous decision. At Howard University Law School, Houston trained a cadre of top-notch black lawyers. Among them was Mr. Justice Thurgood Marshall. Then, as director of the NAACP legal campaign, Houston masterminded the strategy that eventually led to the historic decision of Brown versus Board of Education, which reversed the Supreme Court's position on separate but equal. He set an important legal precedent in 1935 when he successfully challenged the University of Maryland Law School for refusing to admit a black student. I'm Barack Obama, remembering Charles Hamilton Houston and celebrating a great moment in our history.